get down to stock. That's pretty even regardless. You really gotta take advantage of that extra range.
They probably get the same idea.
Oh, this flies back. Oh, I'm ready for you. Oh, I'm ready for you. Come on, land on my table. Sweet treats fly and wait. I'm standing like just ready for this board. 151% can't find a kit. I was about to eat my words, but I did not die. Oh, you're back. You're back. I saw that. I saw that kill. I'm not going to say anything. This fly is still alive. Come on. Come on. Quinn, do you see the fly? It was right here. So far, the fly is winning. It's a game of tag, and if he loses, he dies. I don't see him anymore. Okay, I can put that away. Now back to this game. Tolan's been talking, yeah. He's got such a counter back air. I'm surprised that didn't have more knockback. He's gonna try countering again since it worked once. It obviously has to work again. No, he's smarter than that. Up tilt doing it. 83% deficit on last stock.
Somehow managed to trade that.
First hit, forward air to down smash. That I liked that a lot. I liked that very much. That's a Riptide. That's 1 point to Riptide with an amazing first hit forward air. You see Pokemon Stadium 2 again. You see it again. You're waiting. Final destination.
Stop battle.
Oh, is he gonna play Red Joker? Didn't give him a chance to choose. Blue Joker.
Three, two, one,
still go. Can't see him. Castlevania music. Up gun. Combo God. Back here to steal it. Nope. High recovery. And he's getting punished for that. Does he still have invincibility frames there, or did that just actually whiff? He did not save him, but almost. 69, nice percent. Not enough. But now he does not. He's going to have to watch his shield. Down smash for Tekken with his shield that low. Does he have enough? Oh, he stole our scent. It doesn't matter. Forward smash will take that. Tried to neutral air to grab, but it failed. Uses down gun cancel into back air. He was ready for that. He loves his down gun. Loves the down gun. I love the down gun. Just same thing, first hit. Looking for the same move he won the last one with, but it'll Strange Interval actually lived. Well, that's a trade we take, I guess. It does not spot dodge. Catches him with down gun again. Is he going to... Ooh, trade works in Lucina's favor. It's going to be our Sen, and now it's a dangerous fight. I was wondering what that noise was. It's just Final Destination. This map is crazy. Just sneaking in percent with the gun. Our Sen is gone. This is bad. He can still do it. This is not good for him. Oh, he wasn't ready. I was... I like it. That's the same. All right. 1-1. Loser semis. Got 3 more matches. Well, 4 depending. I want to see if Ariko brings out May Brawler for the last one. Doubt he will. Counter Lucina's sword, you bring a longer one.
Maybe Ariko had a point, maybe Sephiroth is actually great.
Just looking for back airs. Is he gonna go down smash? Try and pop the shield. Trying to get some shadow flares on him. Keep some sort of pressure. As soon as you have shadow flares, just Sephiroth's fight. Doesn't matter if you're in neutral or advantage and he is not. Oh, he caught his jump. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't go for full Octo. It would have ended poorly, but I'm surprised he didn't. Up air covering so much. Oh, hit him. Smash. Little left for that to have worked. Tried to catch his landing, he actually stalls himself with a neutral B. He's gonna bounce and he's gonna die. Was that red? Was that red spark? Did he detect that? So hard to land against Sephiroth. He knew that would fall and grab ledge. I like that. Caught him. Does he have a jump? No, he doesn't even need it. He's so close to popping that shield. Oh, just went deep forward. He knew he had to get that kill. Now he's just gotta work on damage percent with the void. Just get damage percent and get him somewhere. He can't get him. He's trying to scare him with big moves. Just a wall of back airs. He was ready. He was ready. This flies back. Oh boy. Your days on this earth are limited. Okay, he's on me. Go. I missed it! No, oh, Sephiroth. Please land. I'll send you back to hell where you belong, beast.
You don't belong in this world, monster.
Damn it!
Stop the battle, Sephiroth!
Being bested by a bug. By this buzzing bastard bug. Switching to Pyramithra to counter Sephiroth. She's much faster. Sephiroth got a lot of range, very slow. Speed actually does win this fight. He can really abuse his. I didn't think this. His recovery on Mithra can really be abused with that. Because side B doesn't stick to ledge, and up B has that little extra. The shield break. Wanted it bad. Caught him on a roll. He was ready. He wanted. That's exactly what he wanted. See, frothing at the mouth as soon as he landed on that platform. This is. I like that. I like the slash down. Parries the first hit. Caught him with the upper. I thought that was gonna kill him. Sephiroth. Funny Sephiroth. Good character, not a very good recovery. One wing angels. If he comboed with Shadow Flare into that, it may have actually saved him. I love when that's thrown, combat just stops. I wonder what he's trying to do there. Can't imagine, just tried to aim down. Oh, here's some combos. Just a pyro, tries to get it. 36%, dude. He got a lucky forward smash. Just end. That's not good. Oof. What a parry. Oh, if he had been ready. If he had been ready. Don't try and. Ooh. I've seen people try and use that. Normal B is bait all day. Oh. Catches him with the up. Yep. Oh, didn't even have anything to say. That was just stressful.